Senator Heinrich.
Director McCabe, did Director Comey ever share details of his conversations with the president with you? In particular, did Director Comey say that the president had asked for his loyalty?
Sir, I'm not going to comment on conversations the director may have had with the president. I know he's here to testify in front of you tomorrow. You'll have an opportunity to ask him those things.
I'm asking you, did you have that conversation with Director Comey?
And I've responded that I'm not going to comment on those conversations.
Why not?
Because for two reasons. First, as I mentioned, I'm not in a position to talk about conversations that Director Comey may or may not have had with the president.
I'm not asking you that. I'm asking about conversations that you had with Director Comey.
And I think that those matters also begin to fall within the scope of issues being investigated by the special counsel, and it wouldn't be appropriate for me to comment on those today.
So you're not invoking executive privilege, and obviously it's not classified. This is the Oversight Committee. Why would it not be appropriate for you to share that conversation with us?
I think I'll let Director Comey speak for himself tomorrow in front of this committee.
We certainly look forward to that, but I think your unwillingness to share that conversation is an issue. Director Coates, you've said as well that it would be inappropriate to answer a simple question about whether the president asked for your assistance in blunting the Russia investigation. I don't care how you felt. I'm not asking whether you felt pressured. I'm simply asking, did that conversation occur?
And once again, Senator, I will say that I do believe it's inappropriate for me to discuss that in an open session.
You realize, and obviously this is not releasing any classified information, but you realize how simple it would simply be to say, no, that never happened. Why is it inappropriate, Director Coates?
I think conversations between the president and myself, for the most part.
You seem to apply that standard selectively.
No, I'm not applying it selectively. I'm just saying I don't think it's appropriate.
You clear an awful lot up by simply saying that never happened.
I do not share with the general public conversations that I have with the president or many of my colleagues within the administration that I believe are should not be shared.
Well, I think your unwillingness to answer a very basic question speaks volumes. It's